What's up, Nut Soldiers? I'm Nut Alliance, back again with another Monday Meme Day. And today, I'm going to be doing Rise of Darth Sand. Now, I actually just did the other one, the previous film, or the previous video that comes before this. I did that 2 weeks ago, so you guys want to check that out, go check out my meme playlist. There'll be a link in the description below. It has all my different meme reaction videos and all stuff down there, so it's all good. Cool. If you guys have any cool ideas for a future video, let me know in the comments below. And then if I do that video, then I will give you guys a feature, just like I'm featuring this guy right here for recommending this. So thank you, sir, for giving me that feature. I appreciate that. And of course, for the actual channel itself, there's also going to be a link down there as well. So go check them out, subscribe, and they got good videos. So with all that said, please remember to like, subscribe, turn on notifications for more Star Wars content. They still haven't come to pick up my TV yet. Hopefully soon. Yeah. And let's begin. Hello? I don't need your health insurance.
Hello there.
Greetings, young Jedi.
With your kind permission, I should like to use your younglings as warriors as I war General Grievous.
No.
I should like a drink.
No.
I should like some fuel.
No.
Tell your people to fuel my ship or I will destroy your city and kill your people.
Yeah. There's no war here. Unless there's war here.
10,000th level. 10 battle droids. They are steroids. We are being held hostage.
10 battle droids.
Goodbye. Hello there. Oh, it's you.
General Kenobi.
Yeah, that's pretty funny. He's like, hold on, let me get back up.
I will deal with this Jedi slime myself.
Your move.
You fourth. I've been trained in your Jedi arts by
Count Dooku.
Attack, Kenobi.
Uncivilized.
That was pretty good editing. That's pretty good editing too.
I should be there with him.
No.
Don't you wonder why you're a loser?
Why you're a loser?
I wish I knew. I know there are things about the Force that they're not telling
me.
Anakin, me.
The Jedi are dogs.
If one is to understand the great mystery, one must study the great mystery. If you wish to become a complete and wise leader, you must become a complete and wise leader. Learn to know the dark side of the Force, and you will be able to create sand.
Sand.
What did you say?
I am the Sith Lord.
You're the Sith Lord.
Don't continue to be a pawn of the Jedi Council. Be a pawn of the dark side.
Be a pawn of the dark
side.
What did
you say?
Are you going to kill me?
I would certainly like to.
Do it.
Do it.
What did you say? I'm going to turn you over to the Jedi Council.
Of course, you should.
What did you say?
Oh, it's shot.
It's over. I have the high ground.
Uh-huh.
Hello there.
Hello there. Okay. Here's the thing about this fight that always got me, is the fact that this is literally a fight between a robot and a human. And I understand that Obi-Wan has the Force, so he's able to kind of use a little bit of Force shielding to keep himself from getting his bones broken. But Grievous is literally smacking him around and kicking him with robotic, or I should say cybernetic limbs. Like, this is like hard metal swinging and smacking into you. You either bounce off, or you kind of stay still and you get like your bones broken and then you bounce off. Like, there's no way that like Obi-Wan isn't getting out of this without like a broken rib or something. Especially with these punches, like he should have like a broken jaw or something. It's just I don't know. It's always been something about this fight that's always bothered me, but oh well, that's the way it goes. Okay, like this kick. This would have shattered Obi-Wan's face. It's a cybernetic person kicking him so hard in the face that his skull would have just went poof, and just imploded back into the back of his skull. I'm sorry to get so technical, but, you know, that's just how I am. I'm cool like that. Okay, I gotta hurry up. Broken shin. Right there, there's a broken shin.
Chancellor Palpatine is a Sith Lord.
A Sith Lord?
Yes, the one we've been looking for.
10 bucks says you're wrong.
I sense a great deal of
10 bucks says you're wrong.
Skywalker. There is much confusion that clouds your confusion. I must go, Master.
No. If what you've told me is true, you will have gained my trust.
But last time I trusted someone, I lost an eye.
Wait in the council chambers until we
end the chancellor.
What did you say?
Wait in the council chambers until we return.
The next test requires cooperation.
Master Windu, I take it trees have been destroyed then. I must say, I'd expect it. Do you hear sooner?
In the name of the Avengers, you're under arrest, Chancellor.
Are you threatening me, Master Jedi?
Oh, I know who you are. I know what you are.
I am Sam. I am.
Do you like green eggs and ham?
No.
Green eggs and ham? Do you like green eggs and
Take
ham?
Take a seat, Chancellor.
Now.
Maybe you can't count. But there are four of us and one of you.
So get some more guys and then it'll be an even fight.
A Sith Lord?
Hey, jumpers.
I can't find this leader that I really like.
Where you going, huh?
I got you now.
None.
If you want to stay ahead of me, Chancellor, you need to keep both eyes open.
No.
He's a traitor!
He is the traitor!
I have the power to kill the ones you love!
To kill the ones you love.
Kill me! Don't listen to him, Anakin!
I am going to end this all, and for once...
Are you threatening me, Master Jedi?
You can't.
The public is in danger! We are talking about the greater good!
He's
a troll, and he has warts. He's too dangerous to be dangerous.
There is, like, an endless amount of, like, dialogue you can take for Samuel L. Jackson when it comes to things. He's in, like, every single movie, so there's so many things you could take out of other movies and replace it with, like, his Mace Windu character in this. It's so good.
He must stand trial.
No.
He must live.
No.
I need him.
I don't give a damn.
Yeah. Oh, that was good. This looks legit. Like, this looks like this is what he said.
Are you threatening me, Master Jedi?
You can't.
The public is in danger! We are talking about the greater good!
You can't.
He's a troll right. And he has warts. He's too dangerous to be dangerous.
He must stand trial.
No.
He must live.
No.
I need him.
I don't give a damn.
But it literally looks like Mace Windu said that. That's great. Okay, that was... I'm not a huge fan of YTPs, but out of all the things I've seen so far, that's my favorite scene. So, congratulations, dude, for making that video. Good job. You get a pass by me.
Do it.
You must live.
Enough is enough.
I don't give a damn.
With these Sith on the Senate.
Please. Do it.
No.
Please
do it.
It on the ground.
Become my apprentice.
Whatever.
Good.
Whatever.
Just help me
make sound.
Just help me make sound.
As Darth
Sand.
Sand.
Yep.
The council's next move will be against the Senate.
I am the Senate.
I understand, Master.
The Avengers are relentless. If they are not all destroyed, it will be civil war. After you kill all the Jedi in the temple, go to the Mufasa system. Wipe the gunk off the sink. Only then will you be strong enough.
Did he say wipe the gunk off the sink?
The Sith rule.
Hurry!
Ouch, that hurt.
The time has come. Execute order 6.
Now let's get a move on. We've got a battle to win here. Yes, sir. Oh, by the way, I think you'll be needing this. I don't have the high ground.
I don't have the high ground. Okay.
Come on, when have I ever let you down?
On the ground.
Another one bites the dust. Another one bites the dust. And another one gone. And another one gone.
I'm gonna pause it for a second just so I don't get hit by a copyright strike for this song. Pause it. Gotta pause like at least 5 to 10 seconds because, like I said, copyright will come in and be like, hey, use this music, buddy. Why'd you use this music? It's in the video that I'm doing a reaction to, and then I gotta do a bunch of stuff. So,
okay. Another one bites the dust. Hey.
Just get me a turkey club. Thanks.
Guys, that is the end of this YTP. I hope you guys enjoyed it. That was The Rise of Sand. That was only, like, part 1 and part 2 of that film, so I'm guessing there's a part 3 somewhere, or maybe it's in development, I don't know, I'll find it. But if you guys know of any other future funny videos you want me to check out, YTPs, memes, anything like that, let me know in the comments below, and if I use that video, I'll give you a shout out in that video that I do. So remember to like, subscribe, turn notifications for more Star Wars content, and until next time guys, I'll catch you later. Peace.